It took less than 2 years to build Denver Union Station, the largest building in Colorado when it opened in 1881. Within just a few years, 60 trains a day were passing through the depot, with thousands of passengers. Fire destroyed the building in 1894, but it was quickly rebuilt, this time with a stone clock tower and lower roofline. Another transformation in 1914 removed the clock tower and expanded the center section to its present-day appearance. From 1906 to 1926, travelers passed through a grand archway in front of the station that welcomed arrivals and bade those departing a Hebrew farewell. Not until 1958 would another Denver transportation hub, Stapleton Field, surpass Union Station in daily passengers. Interstate highways sealed the station's fate as the grand icon of a fading era fell into silent obscurity. In 1988, historic preservationists and others joined together under the slogan "Save Our Station" to fight back plans to demolish the building. Today, the once great gateway is rising again as nucleus for one of the most ambitious public transportation systems in recent American history. Its rebirth will impact the quality of life along the Front Range for generations to come.